Welcome back, folks. Big Willie here for another gameplay. A little bit of COD. Okay, trying something new here. Running with a new primary, the M8A7. This is a four-burst assault rifle, and let me tell you, this thing is an absolute monster. Now, here I am, starting off the match, playing a little hardcore Dom. Okay, and once again, now this isn't a great gun to press, but it's my typical style, so in this particular case, it's the way I decide to roll. Alright, and you'll see my loadout to where I'm protecting myself to a certain extent with the C4 as well. Now here we go, getting into this spawn. Now I really like this thing. Essentially, I'm just running a quick draw, and that's it for attachments. Now, this is the C4. Okay, now I'm essentially right up into their spawn, and I know it's gonna get hot. Here we go, C4 pays off, catch this guy, and on to the next. Now here it is, to where I'm basically right up into their spawn, and it's gonna be a reoccurring theme, folks, for this one. Now here it is, where a guy's trying to get behind us. I clip him. Now I just can't say enough for this M8A7. It's really just a monster at all ranges, and you know, here it is again, just once again defending B. And you know, this was my most favorite style here, was just keeping a little pressure on A, using the C4 to watch my back, and just continuing on, able to press up. Here we go, get a couple more kills. A couple of my teammates are in on it this time around. And just continuing to excel. You know, keeping pressure on these clowns is basically how I roll. And it's just the equation that works for me. It's a very simple equation. It's basically the same perks. Now I have to have a closer look at that to see exactly. But, you know, there it is, to where, you know, you can use this thing as a hip fire as well. And it's just deadly, deadly, deadly accurate. Now here it is, I'm still alive in this spawn now. You're going to see I'm on a good, good roll here now. I catch this guy. Now he starts complaining at that point. And you're going to see something coming up. It's right here. I'm just going to tip it right. Watch for the glitch on this. You know, here it is, folks. You know, that guy's obviously a hack. The only reason really why that I lost that run. Okay, and you know, what can I say? It is what it is. You know, there's a lot of hacks out there, but I just don't let it discourage me. Once again, just keeping pressure on these guys as they spawn in. And it's just my particular, like I said, strategy is to get up on these guys, usually in between B and their spawn. Okay, essentially, and you know, if they have A and B, I might try to get totally behind them altogether, but otherwise I'm in that three-quarter zone, that I like to call it. You know, on a map that's really two-thirds, if you think about that three-quarter line, that's where you want to be. And here it is once again, to where I'm right in my own wheelhouse, C4 paying off once again. And you know, like I said, this M8A7, it's really a competitive weapon. You know, what can I say now? Coming up, not totally towards the end, but, you know, up on these guys. Here they are spawning in. And it's just the way to play, in my opinion, is to be able to distract them. Now, you're not right on an objective, but you're essentially having a big effect on the game as far as you're tying these guys up. You know, you're clipping them, you're buying your teammates time. I just can't say enough for this role. You know, it's like the Danny Ainge, so to speak, jacking up threes when you don't necessarily need them, but you're just glad you had them, you know. What can I say? That's me. Just call me Danny A. Once again, folks, thank you for tuning in. This has been Big Willie signing off.